teacher with three sisters. I joined in 1984 and passed on in 94. While she's the youngest,
left in 2008. Okay. I've done 11 to 12 years. I was one of them who studied here. I was the first person in the 3 of us who studied here.
So we have a long journey with Ms. Hilda's. We have been here since Ms. Devdasan was my principal.
To being a correspondent. And Mrs. Clark being a principal.
Yeah. And we ended with Mrs. Clark being her principal. It's been a wonderful journey for all three of us, for our parents. We've grown up to be confident women mainly because of what the school has inculcated into us. We have warm memories of our childhood, and I think all that we are today is mainly because of the Hilda'S School. Thank you.
Hi, we're the batch of 1985. It's an absolute pleasure to be back in school again. Lovely to see how the place has grown. I wish more and more people would come and join the alumni. So when we celebrate our 125th year, I'm hoping to see a lot more from all the batches. But till then, from all of us here in the batch of 85,
hi. Welcome unto thee. Don't believe it, don't believe it. It is a pack of lies. If it wasn't for the teachers, it would be a paradise.
Thank you.
We're having fun! Yay!
Okay, bye.